Bishop Druitt College was founded in 1994, so this is our 27th year of operation. It's an independent school, Anglican, and it's a community school, so we're an open enrolment school. So we've got kids from kindergarten through to year 12 from over 35 different nationalities. I'm Nick Johnston, I'm the principal at Bishop Druitt College, and this is my third year at the college. From a lifestyle point of view, you can't get much better than Coffs Harbour. The whole area is nature's playground. The student community is dynamic, it's busy. The kids are involved in a whole host of different activities, both on campus and off campus. We've got partnerships with the local TAFE, the local university. Kids are doing a whole ream of different activities, whether it be performing arts locally or whether it be sport locally as well. And academics are strong here at the school too.
I'm Shane Oxley and I'm the business manager at Bishop Druitt College. I've been the business manager since 2006. Bishop Druitt was looking for a way to provide some financial support for families who were looking for flexible payment arrangements. It's important that the school can rely on the timely collection of fees, and some parents won't necessarily be able to meet our immediate terms. So finding an opportunity that allowed them to pay their fees in a method that met their cash flow ability was really important to the school.
Yeah, the parent community have really positively engaged with Edstart. We started off with just a handful of parents, and that's grown quickly into the teens, 20s, and now we're into 60 or 70 parent families that are involved in Edstart now already. And I think that'll grow into the future. I was talking to a mum just the other day. She actually works in the finance system locally. And she said she loved the fact that the families would have access to be able to spread their payments out over the whole year, but also it allowed the school to get access to funds early. So they thought it was the best and a win-win for the school and for their family.